Hello everyone, I'm back. It is late and I'm not supposed to be up, but I got some things to do and I figured I'd record some noise of having a work night on TV. So, the game's already hard enough. I didn't even know that was it. I played like one little thing of it and I got to the second area of the basement. Because I played all my head. Okay, my goal in the game is to my goal is to beat all of the ending. I believe there's like 16 or something. Pretty sure. I'm gonna call it. It's gonna call it. So yeah. I'm gonna turn off my light. So this is the last. Okay. Wait. Oh no. Now I have played this before. It was a demo. And I thought this music was not gonna happen. I have played this before on PC, it was a demo, so it didn't get very far, so that was enough, but overall, this is, oh, I don't know how to use this. I have one of the buttons, but I don't know if I want to use it. I'm gonna keep the ball to get it out of here. Last time I had to convert over to another bomb. And I have it like take all of my life. Oh! In case you haven't seen it, it's been out for a while and it's a good game. So if you haven't seen it, it's a good game. It is gorgeous. It has a lot of blood, so should have mentioned that first. And it uses jokes and all that. It's fun. Playing as a suppressed child. That's what it was Christian from, I think. What was that? Wasn't the dog? It's a Christian dog. I don't know if I'm ever going to go. told you to kill me. Oh, they just wanted to make as it is in that little bit. Dear diary, today I died. I was killed by this thing in some basement. I leave all my all that I own to my cat Grubby. Cool stuff. Goodbye, cool world. XOXO, Isaac. R.I.P. Isaac. I'm gonna say this again. Stuff is first floor. I got such bad stuff. Crap. Okay. Oh my god, I died on the first one again. I have gotten worse with this game. I'm telling you, it's because of that little baby that I lived. As long as I did last time. I'm gonna die first. Again. Okay, maybe hard's a little bit too difficult. Let me try one more time. This one. Oh, what's the darkness one? Ooh. Oh, no, no. What is it? This looks good. This is gonna suck. This is the enemies here. Okay, hard mode is too hard. Too hard. That's the only guy I can play as. God, that was hard. I hope it won't be as hard. That's And everything. I got nowhere. I legit got nowhere. What are the changes? Darkness. Oh no, no, no. From the demo I played. What it does pretty much is, I don't know how much of it I have, but I think it's great. What it does is it shoots like a giant laser gun that destroys like everything. It's pretty cool. But I do really like that. I'm gonna try to use that PC. Doing good. We're doing good. Now I hit my headset. Maybe. Proved that I was almost dead. Freak, I might have been able to go somewhere and not have realized until I ran. This is the freaking place I've been, and I can't believe it. Look down. Damn. What are you guys? Thank you. Jeez. Okay, what is this? Did I die? Did I really die? Oh, I died. I died to it. Oh, it's because they all were like around me, hitting me, and I couldn't see them. I just realized under the picture, it says ugly, and it's just a door. That was hard. That was hard. That is a challenge. What are all of these? I don't know. There's a crap ton of them that are left, but they matter. I will see you guys next time. Bye. That's not the right button. Goodbye.